Okay, at this point in the study, I'm actually watching an operator working. He's grabbing some screws here. Notice the next activity is drill light holes. I've actually missed an activity in here. He has to get a case between grabbing the screws and drilling the light holes. So we need to add a new observation. He's about to go get the case here. So you can see I'm already sitting on row 286. And what I'm going to do is record the next activity, and I'm going to call that get case. So I hit the start button. He goes, he gets a case, positions it there, and I stop it right there. And now he's going to drill the holes, but I need to get this get case in between 286 and 287 here. So what I do is I put my new description here, get case. I then use the insert button here. Now what that's going to do, that's going to lay this new get case element in position 286, because that's the one I just played back. So I hit the insert. Puts the get case in 286, but I really want it in 287. So all I do is use the down arrow here, move down here, and then I've got it in the right sequence. Get screws, get the case, and drill the light hole. So you can use the insert button to insert additional observations at any point in your study.